All right, rap superstar Bow Wow and Grammy-nominated recording artist Chris Brown team up to perform the number one single from Bow Wow's new CD, The Price of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, Bow Wow and Chris Brown singing their hit song, Shorty, Like Mine.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Uh-huh. Only thing that keeps me up, yes, when I'm feeling. See, I don't know about you, but I gotta keep. Let's go.
Hard to find another shorty like mine.
Yes, sir.
Baby, it's time.
Okay, addicted to how we kick pay.
Everything you say.
Let's go.
Never knew it could be so weak. Hoping that you stay with
okay.
me.
Okay, search around the world, but you will
never find.
Okay, I'm going in. I tell my homies that you got it, girl, but she ain't nothing like
mine.
Nah, cute face, nice size like
mine.
Yes, stay kitty hood with it like mine. Talk the talk, let me tell you some more. I knew that when I ran into this one, she would be the main one of my pimpy. She should be the one that make me stop caring about other girls on my jockey getting them. She was the one to slow me down, hold me down, roll with it now, go with it now. I'ma grow with it now, I'ma go get it, that's how I got it. Don't be mad, you can't get one out of. Broke them over, they made little mama. I don't care what my homies say, she been there every day for my drama. Some of the homies say, cause they wanna wish that it was dating my woman. Go get a good look, cause she fine. Hey, I don't mind, cause she my Chris, that keeps me. Let's go when I'm feeling. See, I don't know about you, but I gotta keep mine.
Cause I didn't look hard to search, and it's hard to find another shorty like mine. Yes,
ooh,
and I'm
let's
so
go. Dead to hell. Hey, everything you say to me, never knew it could be so wicked. Hoping that you stay with me. Search around the world, but you would
never find another shorty like mine.
Okay, Chris, I tell my homies that you got it, girl, but she ain't nothing like mine. Nah. Size like mine, yes. Stay kitty with it like mine. Chris, Chris, Breezy.
I got all this love yes. inside of me.
Then
all I wanna do is give it to
hold
you.
Hold up, bring it down, bring it down, bring it down.
I
got something to say back.
What
I'm about to say
straight up. Bear talk, no cut.
Let's go.
Pints you can pull on a girl who knows just what to say when you need to hear it the most.
Get serious with him one time, Chris. Let him know.
And I'ma tell you something else. If I don't know nothing else, I know.
Only thing that keeps me up, pain when I'm feeling. See, I don't know about you, but I gotta keep minds around. See, I done look and I search, and that's hard to find. Another
hey.
Shorty like mine.
Hey.
Baby, yes, son.
Addicted to how we kick it. Everything you say to me, never knew it could be so wicked.
Okay.
Hoping that you stay
let's
with
go.
Me.
Search around the world, but you will
never find
another shorty like
mine.
Take him home, Chris.
Shorty like mine.
Yes, sir.
Chris Brown and Bow Wow, we'll be right back.
I know.
Bow Wow, Chris Brown. Bow Wow, and both of them have been on our show a number of times. In fact, Bow Wow was on when you were just 15, about 4 years ago, right?
Yeah.
And
oh
look
my
at
gosh.
You, Bow Wow. Look what happened to you with the 8 cars in your back, in the backyard.
Oh, hey.
With the Lamborghini and the Bentley and
which
all that.
Which is your favorite car of the 8 cars?
The Phantom.
The Phantom.
Yeah, the Rolls Royce.
Oh, it's a pretty car,
yeah.
Yeah.
I love it. I love it.
And Chris, congratulations on your 2 Grammy nominations.
Thank you.
Chris is 17 years old.
Chris is 17. Bow Wow's 19
you
now.
You got to do it for the youngsters.
That's right. You got to make room for you guys. Well, you love this, don't you? You love that.
I do.
You get in that tempo.
I get my freak on. Yes, I do.
Yeah. She dances, you know, a lot. Yeah.
Really?
All around the office, around Regis.
You got to get in one of our videos or something.
Hey, I'm there. Call me.
Okay.
She loves to do the chicken soup.
The chicken soup?
Yeah.
The chicken noodle soup?
Chicken noodle soup, yeah.
With the soda on the side.
She
I don't know how to do it. She does. You got to do a little bit.
Come on.
You got to teach us.
Go ahead.
So the chicken noodle soup?
I can do it.
Let me see. It's like...
Price of Fame in the stores right now.
If you'd like to know more about anything you see on live, please.